Next up, we're going to step away from downtown and visit something that's recently brought worldwide attention to this little town, and even more to this little Nevada College, home of the winningest cheerleading program in the world.
All right, so if you've been paying attention, then you've at least heard about the Netflix documentary called Cheer that got produced about the cheer program here at Nevada College. And I'm super pumped because I'm about to meet Monica and I think a couple members of the team. Hey, how are y'all?
Hey!
Hey, I'm Chet.
Hi, I'm Monica. Nice to meet
you. So good to meet y'all. Oh my gosh, I'm a huge fan. Huge fan. Thank
yes,
you.
Yes, we're so excited to have you here for your tryout.
Wait, what? Huh? Tryout.
Yeah, I thought you would be a part of the team.
You know, I eat barbecue for a living, so I don't exactly know.
Well, you are the best coach in the world, right?
So if you can teach anybody, I hope you can teach me.
We can.
All right.
When I say best in the world, I mean it. Under Monica's coaching, this team has claimed 14 national championships and competes against the largest universities in the country. But I better start with the basics. The team members Will, Athena, and Corey are showing me.
Yeah.
Super basic.
Yes, super basic. Yes, this is like a beginning skill. We've got you.
What?
Stretch it out. You know, there are moments in my life when I wonder, what am I doing?
One, two.
Catch her!
Okay. We're going to drop her. I'm going to catch her weight.
Go drop her.
Okay. Hop and catch her weight.
Okay.
I was watching her feet just hang. It was like, wow, she's high.
Yeah.
I'm so underqualified for this.
Okay, good. We got it.
Two. Thank you. You're being gracious. I made the team.
Yay!
Did I make the mat?
Well, you haven't made Matt yet, but you're close.
I made this mat. I made Matt at Nevada College.
Making Matt is a term used when you officially make the competitive team. I'm not there yet. I can barely breathe.
So y'all do this kind of stuff like all day, every day, 4, 5, 8 hours sometimes, just throwing
sometimes
people around.
Twice a day.
Gosh, do you want to punch people in the face when they say y'all aren't athletes?
We're winning national championships.
I've done mostly every sport, and this is the most challenging, like, full body sport I've ever done.
It's a hard stereotype to break, but so that's why I was open to them coming and filming our lives and just, you know, showing what we do every single day. And they are truly incredible athletes.
No, hey, thank y'all so much. I really do have a mad respect for all that y'all do and feel incredibly proud to know that Texas lays claim to such an amazing program.
Thank
so
you.
Y'all are unbelievable.
Oh,
I'm really not worthy to stand on the same mat as y'all. So.
Go to any Nevada College sporting event and you can watch the cheer team do its thing. You might also meet Beauregard, the Bulldog mascot. But I think he smells the Longhorn on me.
If you liked this video, chances are you're gonna love another video that's somewhere right about here. Or you can visit thedaytripper.com. But above all, what I want you to do most, remember the Alamo. I'll see all y'all out on the road. Vaya con Dios, amigos.